Actually, matter of fact, they didn't have an adapter. They just had the carburetor sitting on top of the intake. Well, it needs an adapter because this is actually a square, square board. And the intake was a flange board. So it will start leaking. Not the the gas or anything, but you'll have a vacuum leak.
The air.
The carburetor. So you got to have an adapter plate to make the carburetor fit right.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
That shook me. The recording's all
Yeah.